Welcome! In this episode, I would like to show you how to install the given licenses and Karman engines to make this camera an ANPR-ready device. So, let's begin. As a first step, when you buy a camera from us, you buy a license for the device as well. This license is arriving to you in an automatic template email, alongside with indication of the latest firmware and the needed ANPR engine links as well. The email subject will contain the order number for the purchase, so it will be really easy to match the order to the proper cameras. The license, as you can see, is a zip extension file. This must be extracted first. We highly advise to extract that file into the desktop of your PC or from where you are accessing the camera. And then you will have the proper update.bin file, which is the license itself. To install it on your device, you must navigate into the ANPR Engine Manager, License Manager page, where you will see an indication about the currently installed licenses, the internal storage device, and the option to upload a new license. Click on Select, then search for the update.bin file in your desktop. Click Upload, and then you will see it in the console if the installation was successful. If you navigate back to the License Manager page, you will see that the license is now active, and we can proceed to the next step. The next step will be the ANPR engine installation. In the template email, you get a link for the ANPR engine for your region. You must download it and copy it next to the license file on your desktop. Important note that the engine file itself should be renamed as a zip extension file. So, do not extract the engine file. In this case, we will install a European ANPR engine to the camera. For that, navigate into the ANPR Engine Manager section, where you see the currently installed engines, the selected ones for recognition, and the properties for each selected engine. But we will talk about these later on. To install the new ANPR engine, just click on the little plus sign at the top left corner. On the pop-up window, click Select and search for the downloaded ANPR engine. Then click Upload and the installation will start. Once it is done, the camera will indicate it on the pop-up window that the installation was successful, and then you will see it in the list as well. To select the newly installed engine, just change the preselection and ANPR engine from the drop-down menus. After selection, the current parameters for that specific engine will be shown under the engine properties section. Every engine has a customizable workflow, and for that, we created a manual called Karman ANPR Reference Manual, which you can find in the description of this video. Now, you have a valid license and the proper ANPR engines installed on your device. In the next episode, we will go through the physical installations and the challenging factors for that. So stay tuned, see you next time!